You ready to run?
Yes.
Ready to go. Warm up, warm. Three. Let's go. Let's go. Now keeping going faster. Faster.
Oh, my shoes. Whoa. No problem.
That's not a good idea.
Off. I lost one of my shoes.
the guys with them shoes.
Yes.
Only one or two?
Only one.
Okay.
One left one I have, right one is there. Why you can't be seeing it right now? Nice arrow. You just see a white canvas backside. Oh, this is interesting. How do you know which side here? This is flying in the clouds. This is seriously, literally flying in the clouds. And in snowfall. And fog. God knows what on. They are checking for my shoe. Is the direction where we will be going. We'll be going all across the canyons. Yes. Yes. So this is the view I'm seeing right now. Amazing. I mean, I could have. Yeah, fine. It is cold, but I'm fine. The point is more about enjoyment rather than thinking about the shoe. So this shot we can get from the drone as well, but seeing it from real, from the top, is phenomenal.
flying in between these canyons. It's amazing. Canyon, back side, front, oh, super. The temperatures out here, I have no idea, maybe like minus infinity or something like that. But the views out here are phenomenal. I was quite skeptical before whether to go ahead with the canyon trip or not. I'm glad I did, because this, it's so cool. So I won't do much of blabbering and I'll just let you enjoy the view. And from where the trip off?
How is your leg?
Yeah, okay.